that we are hitting today is distraction. Everybody say distractions.
Distraction.
Say it loud and clear, distractions.
Distraction.
So there's a lot of snares in our life, but there's a lot of snares that try to come up in our walk. But one snare that the Holy Spirit wants me to talk about is distractions. Raise your hand if there's been a season in your life where you dealt with many distractions. Raise your hand if you're dealing with a distraction. I get distracted all the time. If you're so distracted, they put a label on you that you're ADD or ADHD. They have a clinical label for distractions now. So when you're distracted, I want y'all to know and understand that distraction is nothing but a demon from the pit of hell. Distraction is not of God. Distractions do not come from God. Distractions only come from the pit of Sheol. But I bind distractions in the name of Jesus. Every cord of distraction that binds you mentally, I decree and declare that it's broken off of your life, and those that are connected to you by the word, blood of the Lamb and the word of my testimony, by the word of God, by the blood of Jesus, by the bloodline wall of protection, those distractions are destroyed. But in order for us to really speak to that distraction, we must know what a distraction is. So when you look up the word distraction, something that makes it difficult to think or pay attention to. Note that. A state in which you are annoyed or upset. Was there ever a time where you were distracted, you just got upset, you got annoyed, you were confused, you didn't know what was going on, you were distracted on every hand? Come on, something that makes it hard to pay attention to. Your thoughts are being drawn away. Now, one definition of distraction that really intrigued me was confusion of thoughts or feelings. Now, last time I checked, 1 Corinthians 14 and 33 said that for God is not the author of confusion,
amen,
but he is the author of peace. Didn't we just speak peace over our lives during praise and worship just a couple of minutes ago? Don't you believe that God wants us to have the peace that surpasses all understanding? But one tactic of the enemy that can block your peace that only comes from God is distraction. Because when the devil tries to put distraction in your life, it'll give confusing thoughts. You become spiritually frustrated. You become spiritually annoyed. You don't know which way you're going. And that's why God is opening up. He's illuminating the distractions that Satan might be laying on your path in the future. Why? Because he wants you to stay on that path. He wants you to get to your goal. He wants you to get to your destination. So we are dismantling every distraction that possibly is in your life.